Our first president, Edgar Odell Lovett, said it best. Education does not begin with the university, nor does it end in the university. It is a matter of life, the whole span of life.
A community is a vital being when people are interested and they're doing things and they're participating. And certainly continuing studies provides this.
We have an impact directly on 12,000 lives every year. People come to us, they may want to learn to use a new digital camera. They may want to write their memoirs, write the great novel, learn a new language. Perhaps they want to be a certified financial planner or a human resources expert.
Mel and I have supported continuing studies because it's something we truly believe in, not only for Rice, but for Houston.
The gift in 2005 from Susie and Mel Glasscock, it has been a fabulous change for us. And that just having the support of people like Susie and Mel. We have a vision for the second century. One of the tenets is that Rice has to engage with the community. It's imperative that we do that.
When those classrooms are full, we are reaching people in Houston in a way that Rice can't do any other way.
So working with David Lieberman, our president, we are raising money for a new building that will house continuing studies, state-of-the-art classrooms, lots of good technology, a beautiful building that will be at the entrance of the campus, entrance 8, and will be a gorgeous building with a big lawn and trees, and will be perfect for people to find and to enjoy when they come from off campus. So I think we're helping to fulfill Edgar Odell Lovett's vision for Rice.